How to make cheese in 13 seconds. First, you're going to take your yellow and do a light wash in the shape of your block of cheese. Now, you're going to start to add shading to the edges of your cheese and add some dots for your holes. You're going to add some more shading to the edges of your cheese, blend it out, and that's it.